Hey guys, welcome back to my video stream and showing you how to get free Robux. So let's get into it. So what you're needing to do is click on that three dots up in the right corner. Click on the stop site. And then you have that. So once you've done that, zoom in. So it'll be even easier to click on it. Zoom in. And click create. I'll show you this. So this is how you get free Robux. So first things first, you need to go here. You need to, it's not sure if you get, you don't need premium, you don't need any of this. You just need the game pass. So let's make a game pass. So once I've done that, in my birthday hangout, let me just make another one. And choose any file you want, either anything, black screen, anything. Let's try that one. And then let's try, let me look at everyone. Donate. Then you don't actually need a description, so click review. Click verify upload. Then voila, I'll be showing there. Donate. Very simple. It's actually been a long time. So once you've done that, you need to go to configure. Click on the settings and configure. And do it again. There and click on sales. Click on save and click on that switch. Click on that and select any kind of price. So you see this under in the right corner, you'll see this. It says your Robux if you make it for 1 Robux. So let's try making like 50, you'll earn 30. 35, so let's do that. 50. Click save. And yeah, that's how you get your Robux. Just to make sure that it's proof, let's go here. Profile. Versions. Click on the latest ones. It's my birthday hangout. Click on stores just to make sure. I'll show you. Yep, see that donate one. It's still pending the profile. So yeah, that's how you get free Robux. And let's see you in the next video. Bye.